that one of the blades hide. Use the mag to attach to it and just...